Good morning, this is Mission Control Houston. Welcome and thank you for joining us for today's edition of Space Station Live this Monday, June 10th. A busy day aboard the space station today. Flight engineers Misurkin and Parmitano are participating in an onboard training drill with specialists on the ground today to review the upcoming rendezvous and docking of the European Space Agency's Albert Einstein, the automated transfer vehicle 4 cargo ship that is scheduled to dock to the aft port of the Zvezda service module this Saturday on June 15th. Also today, after 5 days of passive flight following its launch last Wednesday, the cargo ship will be initiated with a pair of engine firings that will fine-tune its path for Saturday's docking. Rendezvous maneuvers will continue throughout this week to enable the ATV-4 to hone in on the space station for this weekend's link-up. Parmitano and flight engineer Karen Nyberg will be collecting and storing their urine and blood samples as part of ongoing human research to understand and help mitigate the negative effects of microgravity on the human body. One of these studies under investigation is known as ProK. ProK seeks a dietary countermeasure for bone loss by increasing protein in a crew member's diet. Commander Vinogradov and Yurochikin are working together in the Russian segment of the space station. They were working earlier to close the hatches of the Progress 51 and also perform a final leak check in preparation for tomorrow's undocking of the cargo craft that delivered about 3 tons of fuel, food, and supplies to the station back in late April. It's now filled with trash and unneeded items that will be discarded sometime after its scheduled undocking. Again, that undocking is tomorrow morning. Undocking of Progress 51 is scheduled to occur at 8:59 a.m. Central Time. We'll begin live coverage of the vehicle's undocking here on NASA television at 8:30 a.m. Central Time. Yurochikin and Misurkin also will begin to prepare their Orlan spacesuits for the next Russian spacewalk that is scheduled to take place 2 weeks from today. The planned 6-hour excursion is currently scheduled to replace a fluid flow valve on Zarya, deploy and retrieve experiments from the Russian segment modules, and string power cables along Zarya for the eventual arrival of the new multi-purpose laboratory module that is scheduled to launch at the end of the year on a Russian Proton rocket. All 6 crew members had participated in a periodic emergency drill today on the station to help crew members stay sharp on contingency procedures. Meanwhile, each of the crew members will put in their daily 2 hours of exercise using onboard gym equipment that includes a station bicycle, a treadmill, and an advanced resistive exercise device that simulates weightlifting here on Earth. The crew will then wrap up their day with a final daily planning conference with the ground before entering their sleep period, which will begin at 4:30 p.m. Central Time.